welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question is, using elementary transformations, find the inverse of each of the matrices, if it exists. The matrix given to us is 1, 3, 2, 7. Let us now start with the solution. First of all, let us assume A is equal to matrix given in the question, that is 1, 3, 2, 7. Now, to use elementary row transformation method to find the inverse of matrix A, we will write A is equal to IA, where I is the identity matrix. Or we can write matrix 1, 3, 2, 7 is equal to matrix 1, 0, 0, 1 multiplied by A. Now we will perform row operations simultaneously on the matrix A on left hand side and the matrix I on the right hand side till we obtain the identity matrix on the left hand side. Now, to make this element equal to 0, we will apply on R2 row operation R2 minus 2R1. So we can write applying on R2 row operation R2 minus 2R1, we get matrix 1, 3, 0, 1 is equal to matrix 1, 0, minus 2, 1 multiplied by A. Now we know identity matrix have all elements equal to 0 except the diagonal elements which are equal to 1. Now here diagonal elements are equal to 1. So, we will make this element equal to 0. Now, to make this element equal to 0, we will apply on R1 row operation R1 minus 3 R2. So, we can write applying on R1 row operation R1 minus 3 R2. We get matrix 1 0 0 1 is equal to 7 minus 3 minus 2, 1 multiplied by A. Clearly, this is the identity matrix. Now we know I is equal to A inverse multiplied by A. So, comparing the two expressions, we get A inverse is equal to this matrix. So, we get A inverse is equal to matrix 7 minus 3 minus 2, 1. So, required inverse of the given matrix is matrix 7 minus 3 minus 2, 1. This is the required answer. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.